I am a Charr. In this world of constant battle, I am the deadliest weapon of all. I respect no authority but the clenched fist of my legion. With engines of destruction, we have killed our gods. We reclaimed our homeland of Ascalon, and we planted victory banners on the graves of our enemies. Yet if we waver, it could slip through our claws. Victory at any cost. The Blood Legion is my mother. The Blood Legion is my father. We Charr are born into battle. We live on the fields of war. And I will die fighting. I'm a soldier, a ground pounder, frontline infantry. I face the enemy head on. I've earned the respect of my comrades and forged alliances I can call on in times of need. In the Blood Legion, we are taught the meaning of the word duty. We are relentless. Today, the soldiers of the Black Citadel assault the ghosts that plague this land. I've been assigned to reinforce the bulwark. Let the Ash Legion strike from the shadows. Let the Iron Legion build its machines of war. I will not stop fighting until the only thing left standing on the field of battle is me. This is my story.